But hold the record is a demo.
What do you maybe to stay in the sort of alternative scene? Do you try to reinvent yourself a little bit each album, or is that something that goes process-wise that you don't do consciously?
We're just very impulsive. We make what we feel, so we don't really think about it before.
No, we got three kind of ingredients.
Dat was moeilijk.
French chanson, 80s en rock. En al die albums you can hear, those three styles.
But for you, maybe the ingredients that you say you work compulsive and with certain ingredients is, can you say that all the albums which appear on that?
Sorry.
No worries. I can take a break if you want to.
It's okay.
If the ingredients and a certain impulsiveness that you try to put into an album, are all the songs that were recorded on the CD written in the period before that, or do you have maybe a sort of archive?
I don't know. It's all. I mean, we can never work on an album for a whole year or something because then. I stopped.
Oh, caramba.
It's time, hoe zeg je dat? Tijdgebonden.
Ja, dat weet ik.
One month is more than enough to make an album.
Oh, really?
Oh, dat kan niet meer. Dat is van vermoeidheid, hè?
After a half year, I already can make in a few weeks a new album.
We work very fast. When we start in the morning at the end, with an idea, at the end of the day, it should be recorded already. I mean, so we don't think on forehand, we should make something that sounds very rock and roll or something very chanson, you know, it just happens.
But don't have to take it literally, but is each demo version of the song recorded within 1 minute? And otherwise, maybe?
Almost. Sometimes it happens in only 1 hour, and other times we work 3 days, but not much longer than 3 days, no. The demo, I mean, of course.
But are there some moments where you maybe get stuck on a certain idea that you have like a...
Yes.
Yeah, that's what the most boring songs. When you get stuck, you keep on working on it, and in the end you can throw it away. The songs that come very easy, I prefer them. Yeah. Hoe zeg je dat? Spontaneous.
Ideas. Yeah. Is that the first test case
That's
then for
what
you?
We prefer. Huh?
Is that the first test case if the song survives the first day, you will continue working on it?
Exactly. Yeah. That's what I prefer to use. When Al sings the first time,
the first take is the best one.
It's always the best. If she does another day and a week later, try to do the same things, even worse. It's awful.
But is it also, you work always together, or is it sometimes you prepare something separately and then you call Else and you say, hey, check this out?
Well, yeah. he starts with a demo, and then I'm searching for some text, some lyrics, and then I sing on it. But sometimes it happens that it's not good enough, so he says what I have to do then to make it better.
No, my French is not well enough, so I always have to wait or else find the right words. Mm. But hold the record is a demo. Still, it's not.
But do you maybe do that to maybe keep it also a bit rough in a way? Is that important?
Yes, yes. We don't want to have a sound that sounds to have a CD that sounds perfect. I hate it.
Yeah.
I like the small faults in it always. That's good.
Yeah, we record at home. We don't go to the US working with that kind of producer with name dropping or something. We can do it ourselves. And it sounds like it sounds.
How much of the music is recorded with maybe analog instruments, and how much is digital, or is everything?
No. 8 songs, I believe, it's with drums. analog drums, and a few songs are with digital drums, but the cymbals are always analog, and the keyboards, everything is analog. It's not with the computer.
So you played it all yourself?
Yeah. We hear sometimes even a mistake if you listen very well. And I don't care, that's what makes it sound...
It's more personal.
For me, it sounds interesting.